When it breaks it open, first down. 45, another ankle tackle broken. 40, 35, 30, gets the sideline. Kimbrough owing the beat. Kimbrough brings him down. In here at Mac College, and now those are filling up as well. Buns on third down, screen pass by Lewis. Got great reverse direction and digs into the end zone. And putting on the four, in the meantime, a defensive lineman for the Pro-I formation for Monk. And wide receivers each way with the reverse coming to Hearsink this way. Back to the line of scrimmage. 25, nice lob. 20, 15, 10. Well, tied in as Knutson under center. Looking to throw, fakes right, goes left. Stuart Daniels, his first catch in 2 weeks, and makes a great one inside the MAC 45, first down. Jim Gregory's the backfield in the eye behind Knutson. Misdirection fake to Gregory. Knutson ran the wrong way, but evaded the tackle. And at the 30, screen pass caught far side. Benton to the 15-10. Two wide receivers left, Lambert and Hearsink, Guinea's wide right. Single back formation as Monk looks both ways, lets it go long. Far side, Ganey's open, the ball's there, it is! Over the 50, first down at the 48. Third down for Bethany, back out to McPherson 18-yard line, and here's the pressure. Knutson evades one, trying to evade two, does it that time. Looking for the receiver in the end zone, open, touchdown!
formation, Stranghorn, pitch right goes to Collins, and down he goes, Mike Conley, out of the eye, throws the deep man in the eye, pull back is Lane, straight ahead is Hood, and he stops in midfield.
But it was slow going early in the year.
From the triple receiver formation, forget it, blitz.
And at the 17 of Bethany, right side handoff, Holsey getting swarmed on, able to move somewhat. And it'll be Kinman to punt. Gets a good snap, a little bit of a rush, but Kinman able to sail it very well. Again, no wind to deal with. It's caught almost on the run to 23. And there's the run back coming for Jim Hendren. 40, 45, 50, cuts back to the hash mark and slides inside the max.
A big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place.